Say, Kate, can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Well, you know Trekkie Monster upstairs?
Uh-huh.
Well, he's Trekkie Monster and you're Kate Monster.
Right.
You're both monsters.
Yeah.
Are you two related?
What? Princeton, I'm surprised at you. I find that racist.
Well, I'm sorry, I was just asking.
Well, it's a touchy subject. No, not all monsters are related. What are you trying to say, huh? That we all look the same to you?
No,
huh?
No, huh? No, huh? No! Oh, not at all. Oh, I'm sorry, I guess that was a little racist.
I should say so. You should be much more careful when you're talking about the sensitive subject of race.
Well, look who's talking.
What do you mean?
What about that special monster school you told me about?
What about it?
Well, could someone like me go there?
No, we don't want people like you.
You see? You're a little bit racist.
Well, you're a little bit too.
I guess we're both a little bit racist.
Admitting it is not an easy thing to do.
But I guess it's true.
Between me and you, I think everyone's a little bit racist. Sometimes. Doesn't mean we go around committing hate crimes. Look around and you will find no one's really colorblind. Maybe it's a fact we all should face. Everyone makes judgments based on race.
Now, not big judgments like who to hire or who to buy a newspaper from.
No.
No, just little judgments like thinking that Mexican busboys should learn to speak goddamn English.
Right.
Everyone's a little bit racist today.
So everyone's a little bit racist.
Okay.
Ethnic jokes might be uncouth, but you laugh because they're based on truth. Don't take them as personal attacks. Everyone enjoys them, so relax.
All right, stop if you've heard this one.
Okay.
All right, there's a plane going down.
Uh-huh.
There's only one parachute, and there's a rabbi, a priest,
and a black guy.
Yeah. What you talking about, Kate? You were telling a black joke.
Well, sure, Gary, but lots of people tell black jokes.
I don't.
Well, of course you don't. You're black. But I bet you tell Pollock jokes, right?
Well, sure I do. Those stupid Pollocks.
Now, don't you think that's a little racist?
Well, damn. I guess you're right.
You're a little bit racist.
Well, you're a little bit too.
We're all a little bit racist.
I think that I would have to agree with you.
We're glad you do.
It's sad but true. Everyone's a little bit racist. Alright.
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 Alright. Bigotry has never been exclusively white.
If we all could just admit that we are racist a little bit, even though we all know that it's wrong. Do I feel good?
Now there was a fine, upstanding black man.
Who?
Jesus Christ.
But Gary, Jesus was white.
No, Jesus was black.
No, Jesus was white.
No, I'm pretty sure Jesus was black.
Guys, guys! Jesus was Jewish.
Hey guys, what are you laughing about?
Racism!
Cool!
What's that mean?
Recyclables. Hey! Don't laugh at her! How many languages do you speak?
Oh, come off it, Brian!
Everyone's a little bit racist.
I'm not!
Oh, no?
Nope. Ha! How many Oriental wives have you got?
What? Brian!
Brian, buddy, where you been? The term is Asian American.
I know you are not.
Sorry, honey. I love you.
And I love you.
But you're racist, too.
Yeah, I know. The Jews have all the money and the whites have all the power. And I'm always in taxi cab with Liva in the shower.
Me too.
Me too.
I can't even get a taxi.
Everyone's a little bit racist. About as racist as you.
little bit racist.
Tongues always pressed to your cheeks, while my tongue is on the inside of some other girl's teeth. You tell your boyfriend, if he says he's got beef, that I'm a vegetarian and I ain't fucking scared of him.